Disassemble the collector cover and brush holder rigging. Disassemble the outer oil deflector. Disassemble the bearing cap. Disassemble the hydrogen seal and inner oil deflector upper half. Disassemble two guide vanes above joint of inner end shield each side. Disassemble the outer end shield upper half. Disassemble guide vanes. Disassemble rotor fans. Attach the rotor jacking device and float up the rotor slightly. Disassemble the bearing lower half. Protect the journal with a press board and journal protector. Disassemble the hydrogen seal and the inner oil deflector lower half. Loose fan nozzle ring mounting bolts. Disassemble the inner end shield upper half. Disassemble the gap baffle. Attach the rotor sling support and sling the rotor journal. Disassemble the rotor jacking device. Sling the outer end shield lower half lower position. Attach the rotor jacking device and float up the rotor slightly. Disassemble the bearing lower half. Protect the journal with a press board and journal protector. Disassemble the hydrogen seal and the inner oil deflector lower half. Loose fan nozzle ring mounting bolts. Disassemble the inner end shield upper half. Disassemble the gap baffle. Attach the rotor sling support and sling the rotor journal. Disassemble the rotor jacking device. Sling the outer end shield lower half lower position. Set the rotor shoe and steel air gap shim. Lift the rotor journal at the collector end by crane. Attach eye bolts to rotor fan boss at collector end and connect to hook for rotor draw out by wire ropes and chain blocks. Draw out the rotor. Protect the rotor core with press board and rotor core protector. Lift and disassemble the rotor. Disassemble the rotor shoe, steel air gap shim, and core protective shim. Disassemble the outer end shield lower half. Disassemble the inner end shield lower half. Disassemble the hydrogen cooler. Check that there is damage or not on stator core, stator coil, and mount face of stator. Check that there are remaining tools or not inside of the stator.